This White Ribbon Day, I want to change the story and end violence against women and girls.